city's out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar não me seguro! Não me estou que pudor!
Oh gosh. I didn't know there was a guy up there. I should pick up this RPD. Although, I do like shotguns. Oh shit, I'm dead. What the? What is this? World of War? Shit. Oh, that's a freaking civilian. Ow! I knew that was a sniper. Meet, move. Thinking about just picking up one of their guns because not really enjoying the ACR right now. Ow. Oh, you punks! Alright, so last thing I'm gonna say about that mission is just no right from wrong. That's pretty much it. And oh my god, I just killed somebody. I deserve to die.
Kill me.
Uh-oh. I deserve that. Yeah, at the end of the day, it's just a video game. And, alright, who's shooting me in the side? See, this is exactly why I didn't play on Veteran. Because it would just be annoying. I'll take that. I love the RPD. Please don't. peek me. Probably on the roof. So, yeah. I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going. Because I see the marker. Just trying to figure out where to go. We go this way? Yeah, this looks right. Uh-oh. Please. Please don't make me shoot the dog. Okay. They attacked me. This clip seems smaller than it than in multiplayer.
Rush, watch the rooftop. We've had a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high.
Oh, that's great, especially because I'm in a very confined space. So, I will say it is extremely uncomfortable to play through no Russian, but it does make you really dislike Makarov, which is the goal. So, oh god damn it, I killed a civilian. Damn it. Fucking sniper.
I am so dead. Damn it! I almost made it!
Oh well.
Oh, where am I getting shot from? Oh my.
Oh
Ah! Really? Damn it, I knew there was another guy. Are these banana leaves still freaking bulletproof? I don't know what kind of plant this is. I always remember hearing them called banana leaves. Ow! Oh! I don't think I got a checkpoint. Oh, I did. Hmm. Dude, there's no way that freaking hit me. What? Oh, shit. Dude. Why do I have the RPD? I shouldn't have picked it up because this thing takes way too long to reload. Somebody give me a gun. Take that. Oh, jeez, where? No. I'm not gonna die to this guy. Can't jump on anything in this game. Okay, got the spirit building cleared out. So we're gonna move on and hopefully not get shot by this guy. Fuck. Feels like my mouse is getting stuck on something, which is not good. Now who's shooting me? Probably somebody in here. Yep. I'm trying to fix my mouse. Gotta kill that guy freaking fast. Oh, you son of a bitch. I don't know where he is. Jeez, how many of them are there? Alright, I got a checkpoint at least, so that's good.
Oh, there's more RPGs. I think I got a headshot. Look at that. Flanked.
Ghost, I'm going far right. He's gonna get away.
No, he's not.
Oh.
No, this is Bravo.
Nice.
We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
All right, cool. Tag him, bag him. It's so weird because I remember this game so much, but I don't remember the story at all.
Reading 70 bogeys in your sector, please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, it might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Pure Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's arrays are inoperative at this time.
Wolverines. Oh, this mission. I remember this. You know, I thought this mission was so cool because we were actually fighting in America, I guess. I don't know, that's probably not good. Should probably run away. But I always thought it was so cool to have, like,
additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal.
Yeah, I always thought this was so cool because we're like in a suburban area. And
don't engage that BTR.
It's just.
Hang right, stay behind it.
I don't know why. I feel like most shooters take place in either sci-fi, like other planets or something, or it takes place in a desert. Most of the games are like that. How do I see? Can I not do it right? Take that. Why not?
Ramirez, come to the alley.
Let's go.
Like, I've always been fascinated with, like, games where places look familiar to me. And I don't know why. Like, I remember playing San Andreas, and I loved San Fierro because it was San Francisco, which is where I'm from. So I would notice, like, hey, I know that place, or I know what that's referencing. So like, this mission, even though it doesn't really remind me of anything, it's still kind of like, oh, this does feel like the U.S. And I don't know why I kind of like that. And same thing with the Homefront. I really like the setting of Homefront. And again, that I think that ended up taking place in, like, San Francisco. In Reno and stuff. I think, I don't really remember where exactly it was. Oh, jeez. Whoops. But, yeah. I really like the way this area looked. And I don't know why. Really, when it comes to video games, a lot of the reason why I might like something has to do with the setting, or the visuals, or the sounds. It's kind of weird. But it's, I don't know. Like, I remember the reason why I wanted to play Kingdom Hearts was the south. Where's the south? This way? Okay. I remember playing Kingdom Hearts for the first time at my cousin's house, and we were on the deep jungle level in the treehouse, and I remember hearing Sora's footsteps, and I really liked the sound of his footsteps for some reason. I said it was weird, and because of that, I ended up getting Kingdom Hearts myself. All because I like the sound of Sora's footsteps. It's such a weird, like, thing, but I just really, really enjoyed that kind of stuff. Ooh, this looks cool. I will take that. Ooh, intervention. Time to quickscope some fools. Oh, I was gonna try to 360 him. I cannot 360. Oh, that was terrible. What? Oh, no scope. No scope. Knife. Knife. Knifed. Oh, what? How did those miss? Oh, that is one thing I loved about Modern Warfare 2 is just the sniping. Felt so good. Especially with the intervention.
Roger that. All right.
Ooh, tar. Dude, I played a lot of Modern Warfare 2, but not as much as some people. Yeah, I don't know exactly how much time I had played. I know I made it to... Oh, what prestige did I get to? I think I only got to like 5th prestige or something. I definitely didn't go all the way to 10. Maybe I got to 7th? Jeez, I don't remember at all. But, that was only on Xbox, and then I switched over to PS3. I never prestiged on PS3, but I played a lot on PS3. I'm probably supposed to throw some smoke out there. Just that entire summer was pretty much playing on PS3. It's a predator missile. Oh, of course. Should have figured that out. Predator was in the name. Said they didn't have a multiplayer map in this area. I think a lot of the stuff in this game they couldn't put in multiplayer just because it would probably offend people. I think. I don't know. Not what I wanted, but we'll use it.
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
Okay.
Squad, be advised.
We're getting all wrapped up from Nate to the murder town as a group.
Tango, near the dumpster!
On three!
Is there like an upstairs or anything? I don't know. Oh, look at that. Taco to go. Oh, 99 cents for taco. SCAR was such a good weapon in multiplayer.
Ramirez, use the remote controlled predator missile. We got incoming infantry. Keep them away from Megatown.
Oh, that's a lot.
10 plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit.
Ramirez! Tango, near the back door!
Can I use more? I don't know if there's like a cooldown time on this or anything.
5 plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Cutter 2-1.
I guess I can keep using this.
Cutter 2-1, that's another 5 plus confirmed.
I'm just gonna keep using this thing.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1. Good shooting. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1. Enemy reinforcements.
How many was that?
Be advised, the predator is offline. I repeat,
no.
The predator is offline.
Oh.
Ramirez, target by blue van.
But I like my predator missiles. Dear.
Helicopter overlord! Team! Take down that helicopter! Go!
I got a guy next to the taxi cab! I got
a
team! I saw a Stinger missile in that tower to the west!
Alright.
Ramirez! Target at your 3 o'clock! Moving!
I don't see anybody, so. Oh jeez, the door's closed and I can't open doors. God damn it. Get in. Alright. I'm gonna keep the sniper. Well, actually, no. SCAR's probably a better option. Stinger. Oh, jeez. not to make a run for it. Ow. I'm trying to get over there. I should probably throw a smoke, but I don't want to. Freaking go! Oh great, my teammates took it out. I'm surprised. Dude, this car's gonna blow up. Cars are so bad to take cover behind.
ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone. If they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
The Hornet's Nest.
What about Rojas? Streets will take care of him. Works for me.